horses don't really want to be dominant over people. They just kind of learn to be because it's one of their natural instincts. Just like any other instinct a horse can learn to do. They'll learn to get scared of something, learn to pull back, learn to refuse something. It's like any other instinct, but they don't ultimately really want to be in charge. They would rather feel comfortable, but we have to give them that leadership.